find yourself a glintstone key. Without one, you can't pass, and you'll never reach the Erdtree.
Greetings. Nice to see you again. My name is Roderica. I should have told you sooner. Isn't this place impressive, though? The Round Table Hold. Covert quarters of the Two Fingers. I never knew the guidance bestowed upon us tarnished had such fantastic roots. Although, it's all a bit much for me, in truth. I'm still looking for my own purpose. It's all a bit much for me. I'm still looking for...
Are you that new tarnished? You've done well. I am Enya, the Finger Reader. I interpret the words of the fingers, envoys to the greater will. Look there. The fingers tremble to welcome you, Shardbearer. Let their wisdom wash over you.
Great Elden Ring, root of the Golden Order, anchor of all lands until it was shattered. The tragic corruption of the across the realm, foul curses, but the greater will has not abandoned the realm. So it is that the tarnished are guided by grace. Brave tarnished, your great rune is a handsome shard of the Elden Ring. Seek another of its kind. To become Elden Lord,
let the words of the fingers guide you. A remembrance of gold has found its way into your possession. Demigods and even the Crater of the Champions are hewn by the earth. They are. These remembrances yet house the power of their former masters. And should you wish to wield that same power, I will lend you the strength of the fingers. Do the fingers guide us all? Great runes are the stuff of demigods. The children of the goddess, Queen Marika. Tainted by the strength of their runes, her children warred, but none could become Elden Lord. And so grace was extended to your kind, the tarnished. Listen, the fingers speak.
The greater will has long renounced the demigods. Tarnished, show no mercy. Have their heads. Take all they have left.
Indeed. But remember one thing. The demigods are each and all the direct offspring of Queen Marika. Godric the Grafted was but a distant relation, the runt of the litter, his divine blood sorely diluted.
Thank you. Who goes there?
Kali sent you, did he? Ever the bloody busybody. Maybe to him you don't seem so strange.
The name's Blythe. I'm looking for a man who goes by Darrowell. He fled somewhere nearby. Or so I've heard. Come tell me if you find him before I do. I can offer you ample reward. Darrowell is nothing but a traitor, and in need of a fitting end to his tale.
Darrowell, rotting in a cell is no true justice. No. This is where it ends for you.
Right. There you are. Had to work for it, but it's done. Don't say I'm not a man of my word. Here's your prize.
Oh, yes. I should say. If you venture north to Rhea Lucaria and come across a venerable blacksmith who's a little on the large side, tell him I sent you, and he'll be sure to treat you right. I owe you one, I reckon.